across the sea, there's a girl, she's waiting for me. Cross over the river, beyond every cloud, she's past the wind that's blowing loud. Over the mountain, a girl waits for me. Tell all the sands and every blade of grass, please tell the winds to let my love pass. Over the mountain, a girl waits for me.
Andrews, did you see that?
The habitat's not gonna hold much longer.
We need to start thinking about off-site solutions.
The island is the one thing that's kept him isolated. If he leaves, Godzilla will come for him. There can't be two Alpha Titans. The whole theory of an ancient rivalry stems from Iwi mythology.
He's gotten too big over time. This environment won't sustain much longer. It's too unstable.
Himself.
There has to be another way.
Finding the origin of these creatures is essential to mankind's survival.
The interior of the Earth is made up of vast caverns and air pockets, joined by natural avenues.
The Admiral begins his expedition, searching for an entrance to a hidden world.
The purpose is the discovery and the release to the world of the unknown treasures of Antarctica, in the interest of all mankind.
Members of the Lost Party were never seen again. Still no word on what may have happened.
There's an ecosystem out there, the likes of which we can't imagine. And the place to find it is this island.
Radio listeners, welcome to TTP, Titan Truth Podcast, episode number 245. Today is the day. Maybe the last podcast I ever record. And look, I know I said that last week, and yeah, maybe the week before and a few other times, but look, this is the point. After 5 years of deep cover at Apex Cybernetics, I'm finally taking my shot. Something bad is going on here. I don't know what it is, but I'm about to walk in and download hard evidence and expose a vast corporate conspiracy. And yeah, you can call me a whistleblower, but I ain't just whistling. I mean, this is more than a leak. It's a flood. And believe me, this flood is gonna wash away all Apex's lies. You can believe that.
When we started Apex Cybernetics, we dreamt of new ways to push past the limits of human potential. Robotics, the human mind, artificial intelligence. Who knows what brave new future we'll dream of next?
I'm Walter Simmons, and it is my privilege to lead Apex into humanity's bold new era. We're not going anywhere.
Don't eat that! It's incredibly unhealthy. It's just all the GMOs. I mean, growing a second head could be useful. I mean, you have to let me know, because me, myself, I can barely handle the horn I got.
Bernie, you're not supposed to be in here.
You ever wonder what we're really doing here? I mean, really doing here.
Why are you here? This isn't engineering.
Because, you know, I have to wait because they're rendering these new specs, which is going to take over this calculator mode. Over 1 hour, maybe even more. So my foreman told me to just take a walk and make some new friends.
Oh.
Oh, now that we're new friends, I can share something with you, right? I know it's in here somewhere. This is hand sanitizer that I made from my own garden. It's really amazing. Don't know if I use that. Yes. This, check this out. That right there is radio mesh networking with a voice record subprocessor. Guess from what? Come on.
I don't care.
A toaster. A toaster. Mm. Look at this thing.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Is it one or two? Because if it's two, it's probably from these apples. Hey, you want to use the hand sanitizer that I made?
I'm good.
Okay, I'll just stay here. Let's see. That's great. What did they ship in Hong Kong? What's sub-level 33? What the?
Evacuation. Titan alert.
Yep. That is my cue. That's my cue.